Shohei Ohtani was named the American League Player of the Month for July and June as well. So some hardware for Shohei can add it to his collection. The unicorn gets one more trophy. Patrick Sandoval doing well. His last four starts, a 1.61 ERA, and he faces the Giants here tonight.
The first batter up tonight for San Francisco will be Austin Slater.
Swing and a miss. Patrick Sandoval starts tonight, getting another swing and a miss on his changeup. He punches out Austin Slater.
Over his last, now into his fifth start, that changeup has been excellent, getting a lot of swing and misses and some punch outs.
Now here is Tyro Estrada, right-handed hitter.
Line drive down the left field line and a fair ball. Here's Estrada with jogging to second base with a one-out double.
Pollock began the year with the Seattle Mariners and was dealt at the trade deadline. You see his average 169. Now he does hit lefties pretty well. Pollock chops one to Moustakas at third. Looks Estrada back. That's important because Estrada is very aggressive on the bases. And Moustakas throws out Pollock. Wilmer Flores, who has been one of the best hitters in baseball over the last couple of months, hitting over 300 on the year. Pops this one up toward the first base side. Throwing, hoping it stays in play. It does, and he makes the catch.
So Sandoval leaves that runner at second. We've completed a half inning. There's no score.
On the hill tonight for the Giants will be Logan Webb, veteran right-hander. Webb, 26 years of age. He's in his fourth year at the big league level.
And he throw doesn't waste any time. 231, does have 11 home runs. And this is a sharp ground ball to Wilmer Flores, who digs it out. One out.
Shohei, the batter with his 40 home runs, the most of the major leagues. Forget he's one of the starting pitchers on this team, too. He'll pitch Wednesday. Hit hard up the middle. A base hit for Shohei. Estrada couldn't reach it. That ball was smoked right through the center of the diamond.
That's a perfect swing weight on a changeup. That's 111 miles per hour off the bat on a changeup. So he stayed back. He knew the percentages that Webb was going to throw a changeup 3-2. Back-to-back batters 3-2 changeups.
So one out. Now here's Drury. Ohtani, who's a very fast runner. Ohtani not running. The pitch is swung on him. He struck it out with a changeup. Now here is Moustakas. Ohtani runs. Here's the throw by Bailey. The tag is too late. Just a huge jump there by Ohtani. And I think he totally stole that one on Logan Webb.
Big chopper. Wilmer falls down. Now it's got to be Webb covering. And they make the play. So in an effort to put on the brakes for Wilmer Flores, he slipped. Here's the former Colorado Rocky, C.J. Krohn. Jam shot to Estrada. And Estrada will flip it to first.
The batter will be Mickey Moniak. Ground ball to second, far to his right. Mathias has it, spins, and throws him out at first. Nice play there by Mathias, playing his first game for the Giants. And they picked him up along with A.J. Pollock at the training deadline. And here's a ground ball to third, over to his left, playing the high hop, Davis. And he throws the first for the out. It's nothing, nothing after two.
Mark Mathias is the leadoff batter here in the third. Mark Mathias wipes out on the changeup from Patrick Sandoval.
Here comes Slater, who struck out to start the game.
And there's a swing and a miss. Speaking of strikeouts, two in a row in the inning for Sandoval, and he's gotten Slater twice on strikeouts here in the early going.
That's in there. Patrick Sandoval strikes out the side in the top of the third.
Tani comes up with two on and one out in a spot where he can do some damage.
Big bouncing ball, and Wilmer Flores will take the out at first. Both runners will advance.
And the batter will be Brandon Drury. Oh, he got him with the swing and miss. Now there was a good changeup, and he's screaming at himself and maybe at a little bad luck in the inning as he walks off the mound. Here's Wilmer.
Hooked down the left field line. Wilmer Flores is at it again. He's going to hit into second base with a one-out double.
Giants, another runner in scoring position here. Two outs. Here's Patrick Bailey. Bailey, line drive, base hit, left field. Wilmer coming to third, and he's going to round third, and he will score. Grichuk had to go into a slide to keep the ball from getting by him. He'll throw into second. Patrick Bailey comes through with the first run-scoring hit of the night. It's 1-0 Giants. Moustakas, left-handed hitter with power. Swung on and missed. Strike three. Webb gets his third strikeout of the night. Second in a row. Moustakas goes down swinging. The batter will be C.J. Krohn. Krohn takes strike three call. Right in there with a slider. Two down. Third straight Logan Webb strikeout.
Swing and a miss. And Webb strikes out the side.
Hunter Renfro, the first batter for the Angels. Bottom of the fifth. Giants up 1-0.
Renfro hits one well to the gap in left center field. This one bounces all the way to the wall. Extra bases to lead off the bottom of the fifth inning. Now the Angels will try to solve some of their runners in scoring position problems.
Hit well to left. On the move is Slater. Still on the move, and he makes the running catch.
Making the catch is Austin Slater. Beautifully done. There's the value of a center fielder playing left field.
Shohei Ohtani, him standing in the on-deck circle, is worthy of taking some video. Now he's at the plate here in the bottom of the sixth. He lines a base hit to start the sixth.
That was a rocket again for Shohei.
He's coming for second. And Matos thrown, not in time. Shohei Ohtani with a hustle double. And he's in scoring position to start the sixth.
He was thinking double right out of the batter's box. And he had that afterburner. When he touched first base, he just took off.
Crone will be the batter, 0-for-2. Ground out, strikeout.
Line to left center field. There's a base hit for Crone. Shohei comes home. C.J. Crone delivers the hit the Angels have been waiting all week for. It's tied up. It's 1-1.
The batter now is Mickey Moniak.
There's a line to a base hit for Moniak. Crone will make it a third. The ball bobbled by Matos in right center. He dropped it again. Crone's on his way home. Relay throw coming to the plate. It is not in time. Bailey couldn't hold the ball. The Angels have the lead.
You know what? You just force him to make a play. He's able to hold on to that baseball. He's going to be out, but you got to be aggressive. You got to take chances. A mistake made out in the outfield. And just like that, the Halos got the lead.
Giants need their offense to pick up the defense and the Angels rally in the bottom of the sixth inning. Now playing from behind.
High drive. Center field. Out of here. And this game is tied.
A towering, booming home run. J.D. Davis.
Richick at third with a one-out triple, and Renhifo will be the next batter.
Line drive. Base hit. The Angels are back in front. Richick touches up Luis Renhifo, an RBI, and the Angels up 3-2. Peterson has thrived in late and close situations this year, hitting 4-12. There's a long drive, straight away center field. Moniak is at the wall, he leaps up, and he got it! Mickey Moniak saves the game-tying home run!
That's the third time this year he's gone over the wall.
Two men on, and Bailey will bat. Switch hitter, batting left-handed.
Hit to left. And it's going to fall. And it gets by the left fielder, Gritchett. One run scores. Here comes Davis. He's going to score.
It's a double for Bailey. And the Giants have gone ahead 4-3. Now the infield comes in for the Giants' right-handed hitting Mark Mathias.
Line to center, a base hit for Mathias. Two more runs will score. And a nightmare ninth inning at Angel Stadium.
Here's Estrada, who doubled in the first inning. Since then, he struck out twice and popped up. On the ground and a base hit for Estrada. And Mathias comes in to score. Giants have scored five times here in the ninth. And now Blake Sable will hit. Sable's got a hit. Here comes Wade. He's going to score. To third goes Estrada.
8-3 Giants. Two down, Randall Gritchick, right-handed hitter.
Got him, and that's the ball game. The Giants trail going to the ninth. They score six times, and this is a nice win.